Athletics anti-doping officials launch an investigation into what IAAF President Lord Coe calls serious allegations about world champion sprinter Justin Gatlin's coach and an agent.